Hey, what's going on, everyone? Mike from the Pipe Doctor, 516-348-6300. We are based in Valley Stream, New York, and today's job was our second Navian NFC Combi Fire 2 boiler. This boiler's got five zones. As you can see, the five Teco 007Es on the supply side of the system. We got a three-zone Teco switching relay, the Sani Flow Sani Best neutralizer with condensate pump, and our return piping there. Fresh air and exhaust. Now, the Navian NFC models come with the ability to wire three zones directly to the internal computer board, a circuit board. Now, if you're going to add more than three zones, like in this case, five, you're going to use two of the onboard zones, one and two. And the third, right, you're going to take the R and the W and bring that to TT, XX, on your relay. That way, when one of the three zones on this relay energize, it's going to tell TT on this zone to turn on and the system will run. You can't use all three zones and think, look, you're looking for another TT here. It's not going to happen. You need to use one of the zones to hook up a third-party zone panel. But here you go. This house is under construction, so they're going to put some radiant in. We're going to do some hydro coils, I believe. But everything's piped in. Water is on. And we just need some power. Right now, we just pigtailed there. Electrician will come in. I got that wired up and around through here to my 1900 box with an outlet and a switch. Electrician will finish that up. But this is a great system. I love the new fire tube combis. I think they're great. And Navian, listen, they make great products. And as long as your installing contractor installs it properly and the way they want it done, you're going to reduce the chances of a problem drastically. If your installer doesn't know what he's doing and doesn't follow the instructions and doesn't pipe it in the way it should be, expect problems and then expect to pay twice. So don't pay twice, pay once. Call Pipe Doctor, 516-348-6300. Thanks for watching.